Hi guys, welcome to Vlogmas Day 25. This is the final and last Vlogmas ever. Well, not ever for 2021, but Merry Christmas. Today's Christmas. I hope you had a good Christmas because my Christmas is over. My Christmas started at like 6 o'clock. But anyways, in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys what I got for Christmas. So, hold on. Let me drink some water. Okay, so now I'm going to show you everything I got from my parents, my grandparents, my aunts, my uncles, everyone, my whole family. So the first thing I'm going to show you is what I got from my mom. So everything I got, I'm just going to show you everything. So basically, these are like the like knockoff brand of Uggs. Like, literally, I love them so much. And not to mention it, they're literally the most comfortable thing ever. So, like, they're really cute. So, these are my Uggs. Well, brand Uggs. Next is a face mask. I had a face mask, but I used it all up. The black one. But now I have another one. So, I'm glad I got a face mask. And it's 5 ounces, so it's bigger than my other one. So, yeah. Next is this perfume set. It's Kitty Girl Pink. And I literally, everything in here, it smells literally so amazing. We have the Rebel One perfume, the big size of this perfume, and then we have the lotion, which smells absolutely amazing. I'm truly thankful I got this one. I'm truly thankful I got this set. Next is, I've already showed you guys my pagoda earrings before, but I recently got a new pair from my mom or dad. Yeah, they're from, did I forget anything? Hold on. Okay, they're right here. So, yeah. So, basically, piercing pagoda. I told you guys my pagoda earrings before. But these are a new pair. And basically, they're these earrings. They're like these, like, gold hoops. I don't think you can tell. But, like, they're like these gold, like, chunky kind of hoops, and I really like big hoops like this. As you can tell, I have black ones on, and yeah, so they actually look like this. And yeah, so those are my pagoda earrings, and I'm so happy I got more earrings because I was in need of new earrings because I recently just changed my earrings and I don't have any more. So yeah, the next is a coat that I already had. Okay, so like, you're on a roller coaster that you already had. What are you talking about? This is a rain jacket from, I think, Pink. I think my mom got this for Forever 21, though. So, I don't know where she got it. Okay, so it's a rain jacket. Yeah, it's a rain jacket, and I really like it. And then, not to mention it, oh my god, look at the button. I mean, like, look at, like, the zipper. It has, like, a heart on it, and it says love. Like, oh my god, it's so pretty, and plus it's like so rain material. So okay, so basically I had this hoodie before, but then I gave it away in a closet clean out, but I really want a new one. I was supposed to buy myself a new one, but I've been talking about it ever since Christmas came. I knew what I was doing. But my mom, she got it for me. Oh, I'm really so happy. The reason why I don't seem as excited because I'm literally tired. Today was like a big, like, today, Christmas is always a big day. It's Jesus' birthday. But, like, literally today was the most tiring day ever. The next thing is a salt lamp. You guys are probably like, Brianna, don't you already have a salt lamp? I did have a salt lamp. I did have a bigger one than this one, and it was basically the salt lamp broke. I accidentally dropped it and it broke, and I'm so glad I have like a mini one now, because my other big salt lamp was taking up too much space. So I'm glad I have like the medium sized one of the salt lamp. And not to mention it lights up. My other one lighted up too, but this one you can control from your phone. So I'm so happy I got a new one. I've also wanted another one, medium size. So yeah. So thank you, Mom and Dad. Okay, next is what else? Okay, we're gonna show you my headphones. These headphones, they came in, but that's all the way thrown away. These came from Amazon, I think, and they're basically these Bluetooth headphones. Connect to your phone, plus it answers calls too, and basically they're the most loudest headphones. I'll try to link it if I know where they're from. I don't have to ask her. No, my sister got this for me, and I think I said that, and they're black. Oh my god, I literally love them. So I definitely recommend getting a pair of these, and they're short, they're kind of like long too, so when you're working out. Okay, so hold on. The next item, I've been wanting this so bad. I don't know why I've been wanting this so bad, but I have. And they're these French tip rainbow nails. You know how, like, the French tip, like, the, like, V, like, I don't know how you explain it, but the V French tip nails that are white. Here's the rainbow one. So, like, they have this one, they have these, but in rainbow. And then the ones in white, and I've also wanted these, so I got the nail set. When I saw this, I literally cried, like, say okay. And they just basically just look like that. So basically that's what I'm trying to explain. Okay. I'm so happy with everything like that. Literally this Christmas is also a good year. This Christmas, I literally love everything. Like, I've also wanted more clothes. Okay, so next is this set, actually. So this came as a set. Those are probably like, Brianna, where's the set? Yeah. No, you see what I'm... Yeah, it looks like that. But these are... I'm so sorry my mom called me. But anyways... basically, I got these pants. Are these from Shein? Yeah, they're from Shein. So, basically, it's this set from Shein. It's basically like a cotton candy set because of the pink and blue. So, here are the sweatpants, as you can tell. And then they have, like, this part. I don't really like the flare pants, but recently I've been getting into flare pants, so, but I really like when it's like scratchy material at the end. And then this was what came with it. It's basically like a crop. Basically like this. And it looks like this. And it's basically a crop top, but it's not a crop top. I don't know really how to even explain that. It's not a crop top, but it's a crop top. So it's not a crop top. Anyways, next thing I got is I can put these are like, and by the way, these shoes are more like bedroom slides, but you can still wear them out if you like to. Next is the last and final thing I got on my for Christmas. I'm truly grateful and happy that I got to even get gifts. Excuse me. Anyways, but I'm truly so happy that I got to get gifts and got to celebrate Christmas with my family and be with family. It was honestly so amazing, and today was like a really good day. So that, and the last and final thing is this pajama set that my mom bought for me. I think it was from Amazon. So basically, she brought me this t-shirt set. So basically it says, sleeping is for weekends. I think she was trying to be funny because I also sleep on every day of the week except for weekends because I'm usually out with friends or something. Okay. So this is how it looks. I know it's pretty. I'm gonna wear this to bed after this video, so. Yeah, and then a scrunchie came with it. Oh my god. Oh, by the way, before I do that, here's the pants. These are the most cutest pants I've ever seen. Is this an owl? Yeah, it looks like an owl with a mask on. I don't think you can tell that, but it looks like an owl with like a sleep mask on, or whatever you call those things. Yeah, so it looks like that, and these are really cute and soft too. Like, they're really soft and scratchy, so I like scratchy pajamas. And then with this, it came with this whole set. It came with a scrunchie that has like the same. So, isn't that all? Yeah, that's all. So, that's all I got. Oh my god, I forgot to show you guys my bracelet. I'm so sorry. But these are the most part where I cried. Because I really like jewelry. I don't know why I cried. But I literally love jewelry too much, and I've been trying to build up my collection. Oh, and also, I forgot. Oh my god, I'm literally forgetting. Where is it? Okay, here are the bracelets. Okay, so this is actually, this is an ankle bracelet. Oh my god, do you, like, literally? I'm so happy I got them. It's like that. It's like an ankle bracelet, and it goes around your ankle, and it has that little thing on it. And then we have this one. This one, it kind of hurts when I put it around my ankle because of like the circle, little sharp edges on the circle. So it kind of hurts. So I just stick to the other one I showed you. Which one? Okay. Then we have this one. Then we have this one. This one is honestly my favorite. I use it as a bracelet too. This one is also another ankle bracelet. And then this one, last but not least, is a bracelet. Oh my, literally, just take a moment. Literally, oh my gosh, it's so pretty. Oh my gosh. I'm so happy I got this, literally. Oh my god. That's how it looks up close. Oh my god. I'm gonna wear this for the rest of the video. It's so pretty. I got these. My mom, she got it from Shein. Like, this gold looks so real and was shiny. So I'll put it in the jewelry box below. Okay. Now I'm gonna put all the necklaces back into the bag. And what else? Oh, and also, the last and final thing. I got money. So I'm so happy I got money. I'm going to save it though because I have a problem with spending my money too much. So I'm going to save it this time. And yeah, so I'm grateful I got money too. I wasn't expecting to get money. Like, I was really not expecting it. I didn't even want money this year. I'd be fine if I didn't have anything this year. But I'm so grateful I got all this stuff. Like, I have everything I want, and I got more stuff I like. So it's so crazy to me. I'm like, what have I done to deserve any of this? Like, all this stuff I literally love. Oh my god, don't get me started. And the slippers. I could talk all day about these slippers, but I can't because I have to edit this in time. And then face mask, also lunar black face mask. I don't want to get. I'm sorry. But I've also wanted a black face mask. Like, I don't know why. I could have been bought it, but I just haven't bought it yet. So, and then the bracelet. And then the bracelet, and then the nails, and then the salt lamp. The salt lamp, and then the rain jacket, and then the scrunchie. I literally just love it. I'm so excited to try all this stuff on and use all this stuff. And I also got a body wash, but it's in my bathroom. So, yeah. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you liked Vlogmas this year. Stay tuned for Vlogmas 2022. More videos will be coming out soon. I don't have a closing schedule yet, but that's what I'm going to be working on in 2022. Okay, that's what I'm going to be working on in 2020 is my posting schedule. I'm thinking about doing every Tuesday and Friday or just every week. I post videos, but stay tuned for the New Year's, and stay tuned for my Christmas Eve vlog. By the time you're seeing this, it's already gonna be out, cause that's day 24, and this is day 25, so it's gonna be already be out. Hopefully you enjoyed Vlogmas this year. I try to best post every day, and I end up posting every day. I didn't end up posting every day, but I end up still posting, like, each video instead of putting them together. But I'm so happy of how Vlogmas turned out this year. I'm so happy about the large amount of love Vlogmas got this year. Literally, it's so crazy because I'm currently at 48 subscribers right now, and I'm so close to 50, and literally, you guys, I love you guys. I love you guys so much. Like, it's literally so crazy how I'm at 48 subscribers. I started this year off with, I don't know, maybe 30 subscribers, and now I have 48. Oh my god, literally so crazy. It is so crazy, like, to be able to have Christmas and have a YouTube channel that I love. Also, we wanted to be a YouTuber. And here I am, pursuing my dream. And it's so crazy. It's literally, like, it's unbelievable. It's literally unbelievable how much my YouTube channel has. And more, more good things to come in the future. So, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, and I'll see you guys in another video. Not Vlogmas, because Vlogmas is over. In a way, I'm kind of glad Vlogmas is over, because it's kind of crystal. But, yeah, so I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.